Good afternoon. My name is Ronnie Narula Woods, and I'm the Deputy Political Director at the Los Angeles County Federation of Labor. It is my honor to speak today on behalf of more than 700,000 workers living here in the County of Los Angeles, from teachers to home health care workers to public safety officers. We are the second largest federation of workers in the United States. This afternoon, the message I'm here to share is simple. Cell towers don't protect our residents. Public safety officers do. Cell towers with RF emissions that harm the health of our public safety officers are simply unacceptable. Additionally, we believe jobs in Los Angeles County should be filled by residents that are invested here in the local economy. A mere 30% doesn't put our community back to work. For these reasons, we share the concerns of community members and public safety officers alike. LA Labor stands with firefighters in opposing cell towers countywide in all five districts, from Palmdale to San Pedro, from Malibu to East Los Angeles.
Thank you very much. Let me